All right, everybody, welcome back. Christmas Day. This is recorded right after. Some guys even noticed, hey, wait, this hasn't changed since the ending in the last video. True, because I posted, or I recorded it previously after I recorded last video. This is part two and probably the final part of Saints Row 4, How the Saints Save Christmas.
Clauses holds up under a protective shield, gaining strength. At midnight, he'll be unstoppable. Unless you can bring holiday cheer back to the people before the clock strikes 12. Use Santa's sleigh to deliver presents to those on the nice list. And punish the naughty with coal. Hopefully we can kill the bastard and save your future from the hell I've lived.
So explain how this sleigh brings holiday cheer.
It's really quite simple. You must deliver presents to the nice girls and boys and send coal to those who want.
All right, easy enough.
Oh, believe me, prizes in the entire world in a single evening before you say it's easy. Though, as my junior Santa, I'm sure you'll do just fine.
You call me Junior Santa?
Careful. Clauses even turn the weather against you if you fly too high.
All right.
And don't forget coal delivery. That's very important.
How's coal spread cheap?
It reminds people that they have to be better if they want to be on the nice list. After all, nobody wants to be on the naughty list.
So, am I on the nice list?
You've come a long way since you rescued me. You still need to understand the true giving spirit of the holidays.
I'm trying, Sam. I really am.
Really had to hit these top more than once. I'm probably gonna use this once or twice. Oh, and I haven't done it yet. Whoops. Can't shoot me.
All right, moving on.
Man, Santa had a video of like vehicle like this though. Oh, you see, you need a little fucking presents this year?
Wake up and get your presents, people!
You don't want them to wake up. It's important to make delivery while people still sleep.
But everyone knows that. Why not?
That's a story I'm sure you're not interested in.
1, 2, 3, 4.
After all, don't you think I should know?
Well, there may be an incident with a mother attacking me under some mistletoe. When Mary saw the message on my fur collar, I told her it was my fault. But ever since then, she's insisted I only deliver presents while everyone's asleep.
Huh. Too much information, but thank you for sharing.
Ow. Alright, 6 more presents, so 1, 2, 3, 4. It's actually surprisingly easier, after I figured it out, that you have to deliver 4 presents. Really, I missed one.
The holiday spirit is beginning to weaken Claus's force field. Keep going.
Merry Christmas, people.
If you're naughty and you know it, here's some coal. If you're naughty and you know it, here's some coal. If you're naughty and you know it, then the flames will throw the show. And if you're naughty and you know it, here's some coal.
Did that just say Saints?
Catchy song. Would you mind if I sang it on future holidays?
Not at all.
gotta go back and read that. If it said Saints, I'll just make a little, you know, what I usually do, like I did. Oh yeah, I usually didn't know, yeah. Like I did in the past with some of my other videos. I just had text. That was me slapping that one person on GTA 5. Oh, that was a good time. Good time to reload. Merry Christmas, sex to shit.
The shield is weak. We should be able to destroy him now.
You have it in your heart to defeat Claws. Remember to embrace the spirit of the season.
I will, Santa. Thanks for everything.
It's almost midnight.
Is it just me?
You have to hurry.
Is it just me, or does Santa Claus sound like Zinniak?
The spirit's alive, but still I stand. Once you're dead, I'll corrupt this land.
Oh, snowballs!
This is Claus and Shoddy.
Claus, are you alright?
Don't worry, right. I'm fine.
Don't go to here. We're here to give out a holiday feeding.
Claus is still protected? What do we do now?
The spirit is stirring, but this city leans heavy on the naughty side. Light the different symbols of the season, and maybe these people will come around.
Oh, hey, look at that. Whoops. My bad. Oh, I just have to use fire. And I hate using fire.
Joyous Kwanzaa. Happy Hanukkah!
What is this?
What is this pole and how do I light it on fire?
How can you not know what a Festivus pole is?
You need to perform a feat of strength!
Show that pole.
Now we all have to bitch at each other!
Come again?
It's called airing grievances.
I can't stand those diet cookies you make. They...
My turn! I'm sick and tired of how everyone takes it for granted that I'm always going to hack this or find information on that or know where to go and what to do next. Did I ever get a bonus or some gift for doing all this for you? No.
Kinsey, we gave you the whole space.
Oh. Yeah, Kinsey did. Never mind then. What about you, Pierce? You always complain about something. Let's hear it.
Yeah, right.
Really? I got nothing? Well, it's a holiday
going to need a bit more holiday cheer to crack that shield.
Got any suggestions?
Finish delivering the presents, of course.
Yeah, but then we're all taken out with the sleigh.
Well then, Saint Kinsey to the rescue.
Kinsey.
Where'd all these come from?
You can't stop Christmas just because of a crashed sleigh and a few broken presents. I figured since you gave me the spaceship, I might as well help save the holidays.
You put my workshop out of business, young lady.
Santa, I'd never want to step on your face.
Oh, he's just teasing you. It's impossible to tell the difference between him sometimes.
Use your telekinesis to pass out the present!
Ow.
I hope you've been good!
Merry Christmas.
Hey, have a happy holiday!
You think it's cheer, but you cannot see. All of these people now serve me!
Claus is converting more people! Keep it up! He's getting desperate!
Hey! Have- have a happy holiday!
Start grabbing these things. What?
You can't kill my holiday!
Let some cheer to your heart!
You did it!
Fools, look out in wonder. Here comes Claws to tear you asunder.
Hey, Genki.
Shit, I think we're too late.
No.
Aww.
He used up all his power just to strengthen himself. We have to kill him now.
Shandy, we need another idea.
I don't understand him. He should be dying.
Well, that's because he's protected by the hatred and greed of those killer monsters. Only one thing can cure that.
Hearing and cheering. I know. Fuzzy is on top of the line, not top of bondage harness.
New bakeware and a flamethrower.
Here, I know just the thing. Brand new bioengineered arm.
All right, that's it. Take this, motherfucker. Holy shit, talk about Superman.
Nailed it!
I just want to be clear. You can't murder your way onto the nice list.
Santa,
You never believed in me. But despite that, you spread cheer to the people of Steelport. You saved the holiday, and for that, I thank you. But it takes more than one good deed to show a change of heart.
I know, Santa.
Listen, the night isn't over yet. Experience the joy of Christmas, not because it will keep me from becoming a god tyrant, but because it feels good to spread joy to strangers and build memories with family and friends. You do that, and I'll put you on the nice list.
Are you sure there's time?
It's Christmas. There's always time for a miracle.
Hey, reindeer life. Of course it's Pierce.
Jingle bells swing and jingle bells ring. Snowing and blowing up bushels of fun. Now the jingle hop has begun. Jingle bell, rock. Jingle bells chime and jingle bell time. Dancing and prancing in Jingle Bell Square. In the frosty air. What a bright time.
This is commentary, not a game chat, but what the fuck was Gek doing there? I'm pretty sure he could give a bigger shit about Christmas than the actual character himself. And the cape, was that just the air for animation?
Sorry, Johnny.
Yeah, I don't want to talk about that one photo. I thought that was just weird.
Oh. Grinch the pun. Or whatever the hell you might call it.
And that's how the Saints ate Christmas. Start with a quick edit again. Oh, that's gotta be silly recording.
Oh boy. Wow. Okay. Alright, that was weird, and I had her barking as soon as I stepped in. Well, yep, that's how the Saints save Christmas. What do I mean, new quest? Oh my god, yes, I gotta play through that again. That might be for next Christmas, but this game probably be old by then. Ooh. You had to burp and it kinda hurt. But well, I'll admit this, that was kinda fun to play through. Even though it's my first time. Hi Kenzie. But anyway. Yeah. Well, for question of the day, or for a question for you guys, how was your Christmas? And yeah, how was your Christmas, and what did you mostly do? Did you stay with family, or were you like me? Well, not really me, like me right now. But yeah, anyway. Oh, by the way, also another question. In this game, what do you think of having like a warden for a fucking homie? I mean, claws? Holy shit. That's just insane. But anyway, thank you guys for watching this video. If you did enjoy it, leave a like for the Christmas spirit. And hopefully you guys have a wonderful Christmas. And I'll be back before New Year's. Hopefully before New Year's. And I'll see you all later. Have a Merry Christmas, guys. Peace out.